I was watching Bondi Vet.
We all do.
And there was an animal, a kitten on it, who'd taken an overdose of paracetamol. You know the recession is bad when it's affecting kittens. But what kind of worries me about the obsession with animals is the same here as where I'm from, actually, where three times the money goes to animal charities than children's charities. I mean, I'll give you an example. If you go to your local dog pounds to get yourself a used dog, it's essentially a second-hand dog. The RSPCA have got the right to come to your house to check if it's big enough for the dog. And if your house isn't big enough for the dog, they take the dog away. But they leave you there. Dog charity.
This is the polar opposite from the theme of the show, but that Bondi Vet, Lord, I don't have an animal, but I'm going to get one and just run over it a little bit.
That's what I was
doing. That's what I did to my kid.